Good evening. Ladies and gentlemen, we are gathered here tonight to join this rock and this roll. You know how the rest of it goes, don't you? Like most of you in this room, I have been a fan of the greatest rock and roll band ever to walk this earth. Since 1971, or some of you even earlier, am I right? It gives me enormous pleasure to say that this band you're about to witness are not a Slade tribute act. They are best described as Slade Reborn. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome Gummy, Davina, Alex. No, I'm not Annie, is it? No, it's not Annie. Hang on, Gummy, Davina, Donna, and Jenna. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Slade! This is the first time we wanted to kiss or marry any of the members of the band, am I right?
Get on with it!
Oh, no.
The trouble is, I can't work out which one I want to marry first. I'm into polygamy, and I marry all of them.
Get out of the way!
Get out of here! Ladies and gentlemen, Slady!
Whoa!
Thank you. t-shirt and some calendars. Not calendars. Next year we'll do a 2023 calendar. Next year. Slady calendars. Great. We're into money rinsing. The darling be home soon. John Sebastian. We got some lovely John Sebastian fans here tonight, do we? Lovely, lovely, lovely.
Thank you.
song called Know Where You Are and Know Where You're Going To, all right?
Yay. We're gonna close.
We played the Slade rooms and we were the opening act and we played in the little bar. You guys joined us on the first week. neck ripping. And I don't mean by breaking my jingles like this.
We'll be right back.
T-shirt or a calendar or a signed photograph. We signed 50 million photographs. We've only got 10 left. So we had. But also there's some naughty ones and there's some with a secret message in the back. Not naughty photos, just naughty drawings on them. And it was only a slot gate climbing a farm gate. Yeah. That's all right. I was wearing tight trousers at the time too, so it was a consequently those trousers are now covered in mold. There's plenty of sheep in those photos, but we have to get them cropped out. Let your hair down. Let your hair down. is by Steppenwolf, the one and only, and is born to be wild!
Thank you. Thank you.
Leg surgery and stuff. Yeah. Anyway, it's someone's birthday tonight. Yes? Someone is turning 60. Perry Bennett, is he in the audience? Hello. We say happy birthday to Perry Bennett. He's a, have you heard a lot of interesting things about him? Lifelong fan. And let's all sing happy birthday to him, shall we?
Happy
I'm not afraid to
lad, we've got the credentials. His ringtone for his wife Babs. And every time the phone went, because I love you, started playing, and his dog would start barking because he knew that it was Babs calling him. And then whenever "Because I Love You" played on the radio or in the car or anywhere, the dog would just start barking. And anyway, Dave Kemp, he passed away last year from coronavirus. And I know that this past year has been an absolute nightmare for all of us. And we've lost and we've suffered and we haven't been able to do the things that make life worth living. And I am so privileged to be here tonight. And with all you guys who made it through the pandemic as well, and thank you all so very much. This song, Dave Kemp hated it.
Yeah.
Nobody scores. me and Jen Leolia on bass. That's our favourite Slade song. It's not even made up quick exit. I was just hiding from the fact that I had to dedicate that song to Dave Kemp, because that was his favourite one night of us doing. And he was always proud of us doing that song. Whenever I sing that song, oh my god. So for those of you who didn't know Dave Kemp, and for those of you who did, and for those who did know him, was to love him. And I miss him terribly. So thank you so much for your love. Thank you.
I'm not afraid to die.
This is the last song